Can I kill these? No, no, I cannot. Small cookies bring great joy. Wait a minute, is there a reason why these demon souls linger? Why? Y'all heard the voice of that person, right? I thought all the civilians here were already, like, dead or gone. Yeah, I didn't think so, lazy. Wow, looks like there are three or four ways to heal. That's fun.
Are we close to the cemetery?
Fairly, but we're closer to my house. I need to pick something up.
We are in a hurry, you moron. You brought us to your house?
Yeah.
Damn, how do you like being called a moron? What you gonna do about it? Oh god, is this revolver like the only weapon that isn't hit skin?
hope you are just a vanguard of the upcoming apocalypse. Secret entrance somewhere around here.
Don't tell me we're lost.
Wait, how'd these demons just start wandering the sewers? That's kind of weird. And they're laying down in the water. Beware of Wang.
Here.
Is that your house?
What's left of it? I am taking my deductible out of these demons' asses.
Hey, yo, what are they doing on the beach chairs? That's kinda sus. And now they're all just synchronized rolling around me. Are they done talking? Oh my god, this rabbit! This fucking rabbit! It's evil! Evil rabbit! Why won't it die? How is it still alive? It's a fucking rabbit! It's leaving a trail of fire! Dude, even that boss demon didn't live as long as that thing. That tiny rabbit. He took me to 69 health. Nice. Hey yo, is that a Mickey Mouse balloon? Oh, you better hope they don't see this. Damn, why wouldn't they be crawling out of the sewers down the walls?
Hello, darling.
Never understood humans' obsessions with their little toys.
It's coming from a guy who wears a mask 24/7.
You're gonna get on me for being materialistic? This is the only thing I was allowed to bring to your world when I was banished.
Banished? Why?
That's the great part. I don't remember. I've been stuck wandering this place like a ghost for 200 years. And I don't even know why. Isn't that fun?
Doesn't seem to have dampened your spirits.
What can I say? I live in hope.
Hope of what?
Revenge. What else? If the legend is true, the Nobitsura Kage can destroy the ones that banished me. It's my ticket back.
You and me both. If I don't take that sword to Zilla, I'm toast.
You do what you have to do.
Believe me, I will.
That's a funny looking crossbow. Can you really make one like that with a giant barrel at the side? That's kind of weird.
It's time.
What are you doing?
Did you ever watch Kung Fu?
What?
Taxi driver.
We're in a little hurry, remember?
All the best heroes shave their heads.
Travis Bickle is a good guy now?
Close enough.
Listen, G.I. Genie, who says you're the hero here?
You did. You said every hero.
I know, but any yahoo can shave his head. This is unearned baldness.
What can I say? I live in hope.
Cave under your house where you keep your battle suit? Glad to see you're keeping your superhero complex in check.
Laugh all you want, but who's the guy with his sweet suit of armor ready to go in case of a zombie apocalypse? Turned out it's a demon apocalypse. Still, not a bad time to be a superhero.